I be rolling with the squad, we be going so hard like, whoa. You know what it is, and we always get it in, whoa.
Maybe we can play solo versus the AI.
Can we?
Oh.
We can!
Is it working?
It is working!
Oh, wow.
Fuck yeah!
No, I didn't think of that in the beginning. Oh, look at that.
That's fucking awesome. Sweet, I can start the recording from here then.
Oh, I started mine 12 minutes ago.
So did I, but I'm going to delete everything from before on up.
I'm not. I'm going to put it in there as pregame.
Nah, fuck it, yeah.
Let's see if these bots do it. They'll probably...
They won't start. Lock in. Hey, there's another... yeah, my guy. Steel.
Ooh. Does my guy throw balls or something?
I have no idea. I've never seen that guy. Oh, yeah, he's got like
orbs.
He's got wings. He flies around, kind of hovers around, and he throws, yeah, like orb things at people.
Gotcha.
Which is good, because you can hang back behind the fucking... minions and shoot past them to the enemy
this
champion.
This is going to be an epic fail on my part.
Oh, it's going to be a fail on mine, too. I, the last game that I played, I had 13 kills and 10 deaths. It was pretty brutal. On a bot match, that's horrible. You should be, like, 35-0 on a bot match.
Yeah, you know it's going to be 0-35 for me, right?
Oh, no, it's... No, you adapt pretty well to games. Better than probably. I do, anyway.
You're smoking the kush. It doesn't go well.
Oh, you done been smoking the kush.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that might hinder your performance.
By a little or a lot? I'm thinking a lot.
Probably the latter, yeah. Waiting for one out of two players. Well, I'm here.
It's loading for me. This is 100%.
Oh, there we go, match
starting. 6-5-4.
What do you want? Do you want 3, mid or do you want 2, bot or do you want top? 1.
I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I can't.
Take top. Oh shit, I forgot. You gotta do G confirm. And you gotta... Or not G, but yeah.
I should do this one.
I can't get a what start tank. Oh, tank right there, confirm. Why can't I select my deck? Oh, I know. Fuck. Because I'm not up here. Oh, God. Okay. No, it still won't let me choose a deck. Oh, there we go. Boop. Boop. Okay, here we go. I'll take top, which is the left lane.
Starter.
Oh fuck.
You didn't have enough power.
Q.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
It's at the beginning. Did you select the first three things? There's like a green one, a blue one, and then something else.
Yeah.
After you select those, you just hit escape because it'll automatically assign those to their slots, and then you start.
This is not like League of Legends.
It's the equipment stuff is a little bit different. For some reason... Oh, okay, it is working now. It wasn't working before.
I'm gonna get shit upon so badly. Oh, yeah.
It's a little bit like League of Legends because it's the WASD format as far as movement goes. Boom! Fucked him. I don't hear any game volume coming out of my headphones right now. I'm playing deaf. Good thing you don't really need to hear shit to play. Oh, can I not jungle?
I don't know what that does, but I just did it.
Oh, there you are.
I leveled up.
Yeah, we gotta take a... Oh, my health's way too low to be charging into a tower. Are you kidding me? They're doing it, though. Brr. Oh, God. I'm dead.
I just want to let you know I'm still alive. I'm firing at this thing.
I think I should probably try,
help.
Uh-oh.
All by myself. I don't want to be. Oh, all is there a healer?
All by myself. Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna sound great in the fucking recording.
I'm crying!
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Where? I leveled up. Hey. So, I'm... Hit left control to upgrade.
Yeah, you... Upgrade. That's how you get your skill, your other skills and stuff.
E.
Ow.
Oh, I see what I can do now.
Oh god.
I am killing.
Are you killing stuff?
Yeah. I'm so good. I even got a force field for us. Oh, it's gone now.
Uh-oh. This is not good.
I have low mana.
Oh, I died again. When you kill a minion or another, player.
Gotcha. Killing this one. Level up. How many kills do I have?
I have one. Yeah, we've both got only one so far. I've got 2 deaths, 1 assist, 5 minions. Holy cow, you're killing the shit out of minions though. You got 6 minion kills.
We will kill this fucking thing.
Uh-oh.
Run out of minions.
Yep. There we go. Hi, fellas.
Brr.
Oh, God. Oh, it's shooting me. Uh-oh, there's Blue Gadget.
Oh, back up.
Oh, that tower fucking hurts.
I'm almost dead. I gotta heal. These guys are after me. How do you heal, anyway? Go back to your...
Press 1. Or whatever you have your green thing set to. It doesn't heal you for very much. It's like over time, and it's really not that much. But it's so at least something.
Do you automatically heal by...
When you press number 1 or whatever that green thing is set to. Mine's always set to number 1.
I don't have any more heals, I don't think.
In order to get the recharge, you have to go back to the starting point, which I don't think there's a button like there is on League of Legends where you hit like R or whatever and you teleport back. This tower's almost down. We just can't push forward.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I finally died.
That's your first death?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
How many times have you died?
Twice.
Two.
Yeah. Oh god, about to be three. Oh, three. I couldn't remember to keep upgrading my stuff the first time I played. Yeah. So I was like, fuck. I kept dying and stuff, and I couldn't figure out why. And they kept owning me and stuff, and then all of a sudden I was like, oh, hey, wait a minute. I started upgrading my stuff, and then I was like, oh my god, I do so much damage now. I upgraded like 90% of my stuff to max. I had waited that long. I think I was level like 14 by the time I started leveling stuff up, and 15's the max.
I'm coming for this tower. No.
Uh-oh. Ah! Ouch.
Killed.
You got killed?
No.
Oh. Fuck.
Waldo. Hey. Got people coming after me. No, I was talking to Chris. I'm dying here. I'm not doing so hot.
Oh god, right here. Blue Steel's after me now, fuck.
I got Blue Gaiden after me.
Oh, I just died. Who just got me? Can I level anything up? No. I have my Naga set up so that the numbers are supposed to be like Q, E, and R, and it's not working.
Ow.
That Blue Steel guy's actually pretty decent. I'm 1-4 right now. This is horrible. Blue Steel, guess what? Get fucked!
I'm gonna die. Nope, maybe not.
You're doing pretty fucking good. You're 3-2? 3-1?
No.
Out of tower.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Finally.
I'm low mana now. So you're finally at your second death and I got like 4.
So you can add cards as you go.
Yeah. Oh god, Blue Murdoch. Okay.
8 seconds.
So can I... No more minions. Help.
Dude, I have full cards right now. Is that a good thing?
Full cards?
Yeah. Like, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ow, ow, what just hit me from behind? Ow.
I'm gonna get a kill. Holy sh... Damn, I love that attack.
What is it?
It was awesome. It was a, that's what it was. I just killed, like, all those people. You just, like, dive bomb from the sky.
Oh, is it your... It's not your ult, is it?
Yeah, it was. It was fucking awesome.
Oh, God, I'm gonna die. I'm too low on mana to... Oh, God, and I'm going toward their base. That's not good. Oh, fuck. Goodbye, Geebs! Ah!
Ouch.
I'm 1-5. I'm doing horrible. I'm terrible at MOBAs, but I like playing this one. It's alright.
Doing pretty good.
Yeah, you're what? 3-2, yeah.
Just need more mana though.
Too bad you can't upgrade your basic attack. I wish you could.
Low on mana.
Oh my god, that does so much damage now.
Ouch.
Oh god, that fucking blue steel guy. That's okay, I'm gonna kill him. Bang! There's another one.
Getting hit. I gotta go back.
Bang, fucker.
So I don't die. I bet you if you go down to the main area, you start gaining, yeah. As you get close to the big one, you gain health back.
Close to the big one?
Yeah, I was here. I'm all the way healed.
Bang. Now I'm not doing so bad. 4-5.
What am I? 3-4? 3-2? I'm about to be better because they got half health and I got full health.
Wow, I got past their tower. Boom.
Yeah, they all died.
Who all died?
All those guys died.
Bang. Fuck, I'm about to die. Fuck, I can't get out of here. Oh, I didn't die. Oh, that was so close.
Level 10.
But I'm going to die. Oh shit, I'm too low on mana to do anything.
I can't do that.
I guess those orbs aren't mana. I'm not exactly sure what they are. Thought they were, but I'm not getting anything from picking them up. Still can't use most of my abilities. I mean, your mana starts recharging after a while. Bang, fucker. He's gonna kill me, but I'll tell you what, I'm gonna put up a hell of a fight. Ah, there we go.
There it is. Is that mine?
Huh? You are at, yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna be pissed if it wasn't.
Ooh, that mid tower is about to go down.
Yeah, the one that I'm at?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It will go down, damn it.
Blue gadget, you're about to die. Bang. 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 I'm not a fan of the champion that I am. I think I would like a different one more, but...
Tell me about it.
You don't like your champion either?
He's not that good. Doesn't do very much damage, that's for damn sure.
Yeah.
Here it goes, buddy. It's gone right here. Yeah.
Another tower?
Yeah, I killed it. Ouch. I just got hit hard. My blue whatever just came from behind me.
Boom! Blue Gideon is not faring well.
Ouch.
Ow, now I'm not faring well. 3-on-1. Ow. And a tower. I'm dead. Oh! Nope, almost. Ah! Dead. Fuck me. Is it at least pretty good being ranged?
No.
No?
No. It doesn't make a damn difference. You actually don't do anything hardly as damage.
Except be able to stay back and attack.
Yeah.
I want to be an attacker. That's what I think I'm going to go, the character I think I would go for the next round. Somebody that does a lot of damage, but doesn't necessarily have the most health, but does buku damage.
I'm getting hit like a motherfucker.
Boom!
That was me.
Bang. You died or you got the kill?
I killed her. Oh, she hit me again.
Bang.
Low on mana again.
Well, this guy's about to go down. Bang. Bang.
I died. Dead. It's my third death.
I think I'm on like my sixth or something stupid.
I have a minute to wait. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's like League of Legends each time, or as it gets further in the game, each respawn takes longer.
Awesome. Because I wanted that. This game, man. If it was just a little bit better. A lot better, actually. This is too much like League of Legends. It's just more of a first-person shooter opposed to, you know.
Yeah, the way it's set up is more third-person.
Well, yeah, I guess third. It's not quite first. I suppose I could probably have a first-person mode and this would make it about the same.
Yeah.
I have 4 seconds.
Oh, okay. What a kill steal. Bastard. Bang. Didn't steal that one, motherfucker. I'd be a lot more effective if my Naga was working. Oh, we're at the inhibitor.
We're heading that way.
Which means we're about to start spawning super minions. Yeah! Bang! Got him, coach. Oh god, they're all right here. Fuck. They're all right here. Bang. Fuck him. I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna give him hell before I do.
We're about to take this tower over.
Ah, fuck. Oh!
It's about to be done. Bam.
I'm 9-7. I guess that's not too bad.
No.
Almost dead though. Popping my health and my mana potions. Bang! Bang! He doesn't like that. I have no mana left.
I don't either. I never have mana.
I wish there was a respawn, but like a respawn like you could just go back to fucking home. Bang. Oh, I missed. Bang. Bang. Nice. Uh-oh. Here I go. Bang! Ah, shit. Well, I'm 11 and 8. I guess I'll still take it. I want to... Oh, are we attacking the core?
I'm getting ready.
Oh, did you get the inhibitor in the middle?
Oh, I died at the last second.
No.
But I killed it.
Killed what? The inhibitor?
So, yeah.
Sweet.
That in the middle, one of those middle thingies. Did I tell you how great this game is?
Now the only question is, are you being facetious?
I'm being something.
Bang!
I will never be this character again, I just will say that.
Boom! Oh my god, whatever it was I just got, I do stupid damage. Oh my god. Attacking the core. Oh, it doesn't do much damage.
I'm flying that way.
Bang.
I'm coming for the core. Ready? Ready for this? Ready, ready, ready. Boom! Did you see that shit? That thing was cool. It is it. I'm working on the core, that's all.
I was about to say, I'm about to die, so...
Not me.
I'm only working on the... Oh, I'm dead. Take out the core! Take out the core! Take out the core!
There it goes. Ready? Oh, no, I didn't go. Bam, right there. Nope, not
this one. Oh, it's going. Super minions are going to take it out. They got it. Boom.
Yeah.
We winded. We winded.
Wow, we did terrible, too. I hate that character. Did I tell you that?
I don't like mine either, but we'll take it. We won.
Jesus.
See, look at that guy, 29-0. What the fuck? 23-0 and 19-2.
You went 14-9.
Isn't that horrible? Got less deaths than I did last time. 5 less deaths and 2 less kills. No, 1 more kill. I went 13-9. Absolutely. No, I went 13-11, so 2 less deaths and 1 more kill. For your first game, that's pretty fucking good. 6-4 with a ranged character. Oh, did you disconnect? All
right. No. New quest available. Okay. I got a chest unlocked. Oh, and 100 coins. Oh, okay. Oh, blink charm active. Okay, except... So, ooh, I don't know what this is.
So wow, this is going to be pretty easy to do. I've got 6 days and 12 hours left. Across multiple victories, deal 65,000 damage to enemy heroes. In 2 matches, I've done 23,312. I'm pretty sure in 6 days I can probably get 65,000.
Got some cards. That's cool.
Yay, I'm level 4. Open. 50 coins. Heroes unlocked. The Howitzer and Richter. I don't want either one of them.
Can I try this again one more time, I guess?
You want to try it again?
I guess. I'm choosing a different character. You bet your ass I am.
I think I'm going to stick with the same guy this time, just since I'm starting to get a little bit more of the hang of him. But I do want to make sure that my fucking Naga's working. Because the pain in the dick so well. Because
basic attack is bullshit.
Yeah. Open Razor Synops. Razor Naga. Paragon. Yeah, it's got it set. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Q. Save. E. Save.
Look who I am.
Save. Q-E-R, that's all I need.
I don't know if this guy's good or not.
And then the Razor Nostromo side view. I want
Decker, Sparrow, and Twin Blast.
Three to be
one. What are you talking about?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I'm setting. Caster. I'm setting.
You're a liar.
All of my stuff on my Razor and Nostromo. But now everything's set. So I got health potion, mana potion, all this stuff here. These are set. 1, 2, and R. Okay, we're set. So who'd you pick?
Liar. I don't know. Some guy. Really cool looking guy. I think it was your character.
Huh?
Huh? I don't know. What did I just say?
Which character?
I don't know, some character. A really good character, just to let you know that.
Well, you can't get Kalari until you're level 6.
This guy's basic move is like at least a 4.
Where are you? Ooh, that was the guy I was gonna pick if I wanted to be damage.
Mm-hmm. Do this. I'll go middle again.
Okie dokie. I'll go top again.
It seems to work.
I'm not exactly sure. I don't know how it works. I know in League of Legends there's like certain characters that should go bot and certain characters that should go mid, and I have no fucking idea how it works.
I don't really care. I'm just going.
Yeah, like certain classes, like, oh, the tank should go bot or whatever. Like, I don't fucking know that stuff. I don't play League of Legends enough to know that. Ooh, Blue Gideon. Hello. Bang! Oh god, there's two of them! Kalari! Oh no! Fuck you, Kalari. Get out of here.
I died.
Already?
I went before the minions did, but I did a lot of damage on
Bang!
The Grim.
Kalari's gonna die. Cause he was... Yep. Oh! The fucking kill steal! Ah! Gotta hate that. These bots kill steal like a motherfucker.
Double.
Yeah, thanks to me. There's no assists in here? Yeah, there are.
See. Yeah, there's assists. Boom. That's what I got so many of my points off of last match before I actually got my guy leveled up. I don't use my shield block. I probably should.
I'm getting attacked here. I'm gonna die again. Oh. That was dumb. Oh, he's dead. At least I took him out.
Uh-oh. Oh, I missed him. Come here, Blue Gideon. I'm gonna die. Yep. Charge will level that up. Shit. What cards do I have? I'll pick that one.
Alright. I'm coming, bitches. I'm gonna kill you.
You're mid?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll come mid. Fuck it.
Come here.
I'll help you out, bruh.
Got this. That was my...
Yeah, you killed him.
No, but the girl didn't make it look like that. I'm gonna kill these fuckers, too. Will I worry? Ow. Bastards, don't go in there. I made that mistake.
Fuck.
Did I get a kill at least? I got a kill and assist.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, our other teammates are sucking. Oh, I guess a couple of them are 2-0. I like how after you're running for a little bit, you pick up speed. That really helps. But I don't like how you have to get the killing blow on enemies. I wish it was more based off of the amount of damage you did to them.
Yeah.
Because there are a lot of KSs in this game. Well, in MOBAs, period, there are a lot of chaosing. Hi, Geebs!
Hey.
Whoops, not settings. Get the fuck out of here. Ah. Hit the wrong button. I meant to hit Q and I hit escape.
Leveled up.
Oh God. Aha.
I'm getting attacked. Come on, you.
So am I.
Oh, then I died because the fucking guys wouldn't get in there. Minions, you suck. Worthless. That was really, really stupid how I died. I wish there was a way that, like, this game is broken as it started. I'm just saying.
Yeah, holy shit. I'm destroying a harvester right now to prevent them from getting card power.
Right.
I've never done this before. Hopefully it helps. Bang. Ooh. I think I just pulled something I shouldn't have. Oh God. I did. Oh God. Oh God. Phew. So much aggro. I'm coming back to help mid. Oh, you killed Blue Gideon.
I'm getting hit hard.
Oh. Oh, I missed.
I got a double kill.
A double, champion kill?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you're huge!
Fuck yeah, I am. Oh.
Oh, was that your ult?
Yeah. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, you get fucking
massive. We're about
massive.
To get back up. Gotta wait till our minions can...
Oh.
You missed.
I did. My health's not
real. We need great. Some minions, bastards.
And we need them to overextend a little bit, because I can't do shit from this range. Bang!
Here, I can do something now.
Bang! Oh, I died. Did I at least get the kill? I did.
No.
No?
Who got... I got it.
Oh, you got the kill! Oh, you okay? You okay, yes, sir?
There. I do a lot of damage now.
Alright, I'm gonna start going top.
I'm gonna go to the right side. I'm gonna go in the middle. This looks like I need it.
So you're good as a damage guy, it seems like.
Oh.
Okay, all these guys need to get in there. There we go. Build a tower. Shoo, bang.
Ah. We can do this. Oh, I'm getting hit by that guy. Owie. Ouch.
Next tower. I'm gonna go ahead and wait. Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Blue Muriel. Fuck you, Muriel.
Ouch. Ouch.
Go ahead, Muriel. Overextend. Oh god. I'm backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up.
What's up?
Shboom. She didn't like that.
Gone.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you hear that? Mm-mm. Just fucked her.
Oh, I can't hear anything. I'm still playing deaf.
Come on, get out of the circle.
What level are you right now? 9? Oh, you're 8. See, my guy doesn't get damage until late game.
Wish there was one more. Get me out. God, no. Fuck you. That's such horseshit. That guy's made me stuck there.
Gotcha. Bang.
Ouch. Fuck off. I killed her!
Somebody killed you.
I know.
Oh god, tower. Tower still hurts.
Wow.
I'm alive. They are really pushing our right side, aren't they?
That's okay, because we're pushing their left side.
Pushing the center, what are you talking about? I'm gonna go kill him on the right side. But fuck you. For long. Ouch.
Bang! Did I hit him? Nope. I completely missed with my ult. Fuck. Low anyway, so bang. Fuck you, that fucking KSer. Backing up because I'm gonna die. Come on, Muriel.
I'm fucking this tower by myself.
Not you. Get the fuck out of here. Bang! Die. Yep, dead. Are you still mid?
I'm on the right side.
Oh, you're on the right. Yeah, you're bot. Okay.
I'm doing great. Ouch. I like how that does so much damage like that.
Ooh, Kalari, he doesn't want to fuck with me. Whew. Bang, but he did. Oh, fucking kill steal. You gotta be shitting me. I knock him up in the air with my ult, and what's the fucking guy do? He shoots him. Right out of the air. Like, are you fucking serious? Okay, minions, you all get up there first.
I think I'm doing really crappy still. 6, 7, 6, and 16. You're 4, 5, 7, 27. Wow, we're doing great.
Yeah. I'm getting hit by tower.
I'm alive.
Bang! Fuck you, Kalari. Bang, got him. Oh, shit. Boom! Ah, fuck. Alright, I'm going up left side again. It looks like there's a Muriel and a Kalari over there. I'm gonna fuck Kalari because I don't like him. But I could kill Muriel. He's at half health. Maybe I'll take them both out. I'm taking Kalari right now, though. Oh no, never mind, he went back down. Bye-bye, Kalari. Bang! Oh, you're not dead, but you're feeling that, bitch. Bang, now you're dead. And now I'm gonna take out Muriel once I get up there.
I like how I'm taking all the damage here.
Oh, fucking took him from me, bastards.
I guess the real issue is I don't understand the card stacking and everything. It's like there's a lot to it.
Yeah, that's something I'm gonna have to work on too. Cause I know once I get like toward end game stuff, I start doing stupid damage. It's just getting to that end game stuff that gets confusing.
I can't even get it. Like, it doesn't tell you what changes what. That's so confusing.
Yeah, and
like,
it's supposed to.
Yeah, tells you what it is, but it doesn't update it on your right side to let you know what you're fucking changing.
Right.
Like, it's kind of just like, you know, this is how... You can read it and kind of fucking picture it, but then when you go to change it, it's like...
And it's supposed to show you the changes on the right-hand side, but it doesn't.
Yeah, it just stays there. So that's something they're going to have to really put in this game, because I'll tell you what, when you don't know what the fuck is changing, what you kind of have to play trial and error the whole game, and I don't like
that. Right.
I feel like it's a waste of time, especially when time is of the essence in this game. All your damage means something, you know. That's also why I don't like League of Legends, is because it's like kind of the same way. It's just, I mean, actually, League of Legends is a lot easier to play. Honestly, I feel like it doesn't take much to play the game, at least at an amateur standpoint. But, you know, obviously there's a lot to the game. That's why it's professional, but or there's professional players on it. But I don't feel, just for me, it's not worth my time because I'm just not in that kind of style of game. I don't like the strategic behind it.
Shit, you destroy everybody as a Phantom Dancer Garen. Just fuck everything.
Yep. So this is the damage up here then. Oh, no, that's card XP collected. I have 2.1k. I'm doing pretty good.
2.1k?
Yeah.
Holy shit. You're above me. I'm only at 2k.
I wonder how much damage I'm even actually doing, though. Because I'm not really getting that many kills. You've gotten significantly more everything than me. I mean, I've gotten a lot of... Oh, we both got a lot of assists. Just this game is... I don't know. Not my favorite game.
At least, yeah. But at least in this game, as opposed to League of Legends, assists mean something. Because League of Legends, they really don't.
No.
They're just more of a stat padding than anything. You don't actually get, like, points for it.
I do see that the characters you do unlock, they seem a little overpowered. Like, that guy that's, like, a ninja.
He's the Kalari, like, guy?
Yeah, he just comes by and fucks you.
He's like, quick as fuck. It's just like surprise, and then by the time you realize he's there, you're dead.
Yeah, and even a guy that's supposed to basically tank can't even do that.
I mean, if I can attack him first, I'll win with this guy. But if he attacks me first, I'm pretty much fucked.
Mm-hmm. I feel like that's how this game is. Who gets the upper hand first?
Yeah. Well, we're back at the inhibitor again. Let's see if we can... Oh, God. Oh, God. Getting attacked. Wow. They really fucked our minions up.
Die already. Oh my god. Get bigger.
Get bigger.
I'm trying to kill this other guy. Oh, damn. I walked into the thing.
Oh, and got killed?
Yeah.
This guy's gonna die. Bang! Oh, he took my fucking kill. I burned my ult. Fucker.
So maybe I do more damage now. I do 32.5 physical damage. So what's the more damaging...
Which, that's the way it should be. You should be doing massive amounts of damage since you're an attacker instead of a tank. You should be doing stupid damage.
I think I got it set up for that.
For damage?
Yeah, I think I got it set up for damage. My attack speed is a 112. Physical damage 32.5. I feel like that's right. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. I could be fucking... This game is so goddamn confusing.
Oh, I missed him! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm hoping I did the right thing there.
Bang! Fuck you, Gideon. Alt time. Bang! Oh, I fucking... God, I hate that. A half an inch out of your fucking square and you completely miss him. I've just missed him with 4 attacks in a fucking row. Yeah, no kill stealing that time.
I gain my health back faster than they deal it to me.
Really?
Yeah, like that's what my all is.
Boom.
I can't get out of here because the guy's stepping your way. Fucking hate that. The NPCs do.
Okay, backing up, backing up, backing up.
I'd fuck this guy up, but goddamn, I'm slow as shit.
Boom!
This is a way to sprint. Boom. Like. They need to make it where you sprint when you want to sprint. There's no...
Right. Instead of just doing that little, oh, you speed up a little tiny bit when...
Yeah.
When you've been running for a while. Uh-oh. Ouch. Ouch.
Fuck! Did I kill him at least? What the hell? That's stupid. That was dumb. I went up in the air and did one of my alts, and somehow, like, I die by the stupid crystal. But that doesn't make sense. I should have still finished my alt in the middle of, like, that. I think that's stupid.
Yeah, it should have finished your ult.
Yeah, and it's still I die in midair. Fuck. That's stupid. I feel like there's just too many. Like, you just don't do enough damage to the heroes or whatever. Like, it takes me way too long to kill one of them.
Which is also something with the bots. Like, the bots, the way that they level up is a little bit different than you'd actually find in other players. Like, the equipment that they get and stuff, I'm sure that the real players are a little bit different.
Even the NPCs, I do no damage to them. Like, it takes me, like, 25 hits to kill one, you know?
Oh, the minions?
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about the bots.
And there's only one bot. I went, okay, come on, minions. Well, the minions are kind of bots, too.
Yeah.
Well, this fucker's back. Hi, I have two. I'm taking on three of these guys myself. Hi. Be awesome. Did I kill that guy?
Three champions?
Three champions at once, but nobody was there helping me, so. I took three of them out.
You took three of them out?
I didn't, not at once, but no. To wait over a minute just to come back.
Boom.
Baby, come back. You can blame it on me. If there's something.
I'm gonna die by the time I get to kill this bitch. Bang. Yep. Dead.
Probably. You could probably make one hits on a lot of these things.
Probably, yeah. And if you use your stuff right, I mean, I know you can chain some stuff together to just instant kill people, but my guy, you wouldn't really be able to do that with because he sets up a shield and he's got a charge and an ult. Just pretty much the charge and the ult are the only things that do damage. I can protect myself with a shield that I hold, and I can protect myself with a shield that I place.
Oh my god, I just died again. What am I supposed to do? What can I do to make myself better? Put this down. What have I done for? I don't do shit for anything. Well, I don't know what to do. I don't even know if we're going to win this game.
I think we're going to win the game because they don't really have shit that they've taken out as far as towers.
They haven't been taken out hardly anything. This is a long match.
Yeah.
So how are you today?
So far, I'm all right. Uh-oh.
Two minions left, one minion left. Get off the plate. Ouch. Is that you?
What?
I don't know. I heard a noise. I thought I heard it in my head, so I think I heard it in my headphone. Never mind. Weird. I heard a noise and I was like, what the fuck is that? Alright, Sparrow, you're doing very fucking good.
Blue Grim, I'm taking this motherfucker out if he comes
off.
Yeah,
good luck. He's fucking strong as hell, apparently.
Boom! Oh, I missed him. Oh, there's Blue Muriel. I know I can take him out. Him, her, it, them. I don't care what the fuck it is. Oh, they're pushing. Beautiful. Boom! I know that didn't feel good. Ow, 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 but your attacks don't feel good either. I'm slowed down. Ah! Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Oh, I really wish, I really...
Bang! Fucked. Boom! Bang. 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 Bang! Ugh, I died, but I got Blue Muriel and the other guy. Fuck them. Ooh, are you taking out the inhibitor?
No. I'm trying to run, so I don't die. Go away! Go away!
I'll come help mid, fuck it.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Because I have nobody here to help me.
I'm coming, James! Don't die! We'll 2v1 him. Doesn't even show me where you
are. Wow. That's so gay. My guy, these minions do nothing.
Was it Muriel?
I don't know. Yeah. I have 11 assists. Yeah.
Come here, Muriel.
Watch out, don't get in the... You are.
I love having a minute to wait.
Oh, this is so great. Wouldn't ever give it
Fuck.
Up for anything.
She's too fucking squirrely.
He's fucking squirrely, little bitch. Come on, I believe in you. Go get him. You got your minion. Nope, not now. Nope, you're gonna get hit.
Bang!
Nope.
That's okay. I'll get hit. I'll take it. Fuck it.
Hit him.
Quick. I can't. Oh, I wasn't close enough. God.
Owie!
Jesus, you got a lot of health. Holy fuck.
Yeah, I get more too.
Woo! Hey, spawning super minions. We took out the left side.
I have so much health.
How much health do you have? I've only got 3860.
I got fucked. I have to wait over 2 minutes to get back in the game.
Oh my god, over 2 minutes?
I don't know, maybe a minute and a half. I don't know. Yeah, about a minute and a half. This is ridiculous. I did better last game than this game. Now, this is gonna be a fail video, I just want...
Boom!
Just ahead of time. This is gonna be an epic fail video.
Just so everybody knows.
This is going to be me... failing...
Boom!
At this god... damn... game. Can't tell me it's gonna be epic.
Ah, oh, fuck.
I'm still gotta wait 25 seconds.
Oh! I went into the core on accident and just fucking destroyed me. Just gone.
Yeah, usually you don't go in the core unless you have...
I didn't even mean to. I didn't realize where I was at, and then all of a sudden it was like, boom, gone. I was like, oh, fuck.
Ow.
I'm coming to join the fray, my friends.
Alright, ready for this?
What'd you do? Did you ult?
Yep. I have full health. Ouch. They're hitting me hard. Sorry, I'm doing damage like crazy.
Yeah, it's down to 79% already.
Nobody can fuck on me.
It's going down about 1 point per second. Me. And we're spawning more super minions too. I'll do my alt when I get up here on some of the people that are beating on you to try and... Oh, they killed you.
Died at the last second.
Guess what, Kalari? Fucked! Boom! Did I get him?
Yeah, you didn't get him. I just want to let you know you didn't do it.
Yeah, I noticed.
You failed.
This doesn't do any damage to me. It exploding. I could sit here and punch it until the end of time, and its explosions are never going to kill me.
I have 3.1k of the card stuff. Card XP collected. Holy fucking shit. Is that a lot? I hope so. You're yet to buy Overwatch.
How much is Overwatch right now?
$40.
$40!
It's a great game, though. You'd be addicted to it. You can do it. I got 30 seconds, so you'll end up beating this before I'm even alive.
Boom!
We won.
Victory!
I expected that to happen. Another thing I hate about League of Legends is the games can go for an hour.
I know.
So you know this will.
Especially when you see like championship matches and shit that go for like 90 minutes. It's like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Because they use back so much. Oh my god, 36-0, that red fucking sparrow guy. Holy freaking hell.
Well, I think that's enough for this game. Good god, I'm done with this shit. What a epic fail.
Oh, I'm out too.